comes Mark Savard on Parrott. Sends that wide of the goal. Loose puck to Lucic. He's loose down low. Feeds it back into Savard. Loose up. Boucher reaches back. The puck's still loose and knocked away by Prager. Brian Boucher just got a piece. Now he's hurt. He's lost his blocker. And Brian Boucher, the Flyer netminder, is down and injured. And the trainers come out right away.
You got both trainers, Donnie Del Negro and Jim McCross, and here comes Jimmy McCross. And Michael Layton is back for the Philadelphia Flyers. He's starting to stretch out right now in front of the Flyers bench. He was also injured. That's why they had that revolving door of goaltenders in Philadelphia. But this is ugly for Brian Boucher. Jimmy McCross, and every single day it seems like, Gord, he's always involved in an injury situation.
Flyers had five goaltenders they used during the regular season.
There's the reach on him. The leg gets caught underneath him.
And right away, he grabs his left knee.
Parent and Chatan both go down. That's just a whole lot ugly. And he knows right away. That's why the blocker comes off.
So Michael Layton, who last played March 16th against Nashville, he suffered a sprained ankle in that game, has been out ever since, would come in and appear in the Stanley Cup playoffs for the first time in his career. And there is a look at the left knee of Boucher as the puck squirts free. Oof.